one contestant left for the big splash. Set in motion by the socialites. Shock and Awe's last contestant needs to stay focused on avoiding a team wipe.
This'll burn!
The big splash turned the tide, stealing a cash out with a splash of cunning.
Remember, that's illegal in many jurisdictions, but not here.
The tension is rising by the minute. That's a steal! A bolt out of the blue from the Shock and Awe! Teams have just paved their way to fame. Congratulations to our winners. The big splash, the boundless, and finally, the powerhouses. The arena has loaded, buckle up. we're playing Quick Cash, where the quickest team to collect the quantity that we're looking for claims the day.
Ready, set, chase that cash just like Scotty said.
Contestant and all that. Oh no! The Big Splash have lost all but one contestant. Yikes! Team wipe for the powerhouses.
They couldn't keep the roof from caving in on their game plan.
Are rejoining the match. Will need to reboot. Team wiped. A long-awaited return to the arena for the powerhouses. The Boundless tapping into Vault 2. Have a cash out in the works. The powerhouses will need to try again. Team wiped.
They've been knocked down to their foundation.
Being a single elimination away from a team wipe is nerve-wracking, but I'm sure the powerhouses know how to deal with it. The powerhouses have recovered and respawned.
Let's go!
At least you got the cash out there.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I was talking about. Let's go. We'll fight for that bitch.
There is another vault available for our cash-hungry teams.
Alright, let's go to the house, bitch.
The Big Splash are opening Vault 3.
They pushed us back, it's alright.
Member could turn things around. This'll protect us.
I got 5 seconds, I'm good.
Team wipe calamity for the boundless. The boundless are one step closer to victory. The Boundless are re-entering the arena.
All right, let's push this. Hey.
One contestant left for the powerhouses.
Let's see.
I'm really impressed with the team so far, June.
Might burn. Throwing goo grenade.
This shit, let's go, fellas.